Again, again, again.
Beautiful. Just a really quick check-in. It's a bit of a break in the schedule, and this has been so incredible and healing. I'm definitely in the right place, and I'm definitely releasing so much toxic, dense energy that I've been holding in my body from my work. That seems to be the theme coming up. So we had a water ceremony at the ocean where Christina came and just placed her hands on my face and with wet hands and sandy hands. And then I sunk my hands into the ocean and just imagine all that stagnant, stuck energy just being received by Mama Gaia. It's really been powerful.
Thank you.
Another thing that we've been doing a lot of is bioenergetics, which is full mouth breathing. Like that. And then very slow movements, or a lot of like bouncing and vibrating. And I've had such deep wounds coming to the surface. I've had so many like gut-wrenching cries where I'm back in my womb. We've done womb regression. We did past lifetime regression. We've done like every night is a ceremony. Every night we go deep into this powerful drumming, and we're getting a video of everything that we're going through, and I can share it with you because it's just, what is Christina like? Christina is incredible. Like she's primal. She is a shaman. She is powerful. She's a Sagittarius. Her birthday is December 15th. Her mother and her aunt are taking the retreat with all of us. It's incredible. This is like so huge to be able to be with her mother. I've connected to her. I've definitely connected to Christina. It's incredible to just hold that witness space with her, eye to eye, feel her energy aura. She's so powerful and she's so strong. And yet she's a highly sensitive and she's an empath. Her teachings are incredible. Lots of talk about karmic relationships and sacred relationships. Lots of talk about healing the heart center. I do have some big news, and I don't know if you heard, if I sent it to you and it didn't go through, but you can't tell Dad. I just want you to hold this and witness it. On Monday, I have booked a skydiving experience. I'm going to be jumping out of an airplane with my new friend Anne, and we're just going to be totally throwing ourselves out of a plane and the ultimate release of control, release of fear, release of anything that's holding me back, and allowing myself to drop into source love, God's hands, and have an amazing release of doubt. I'm just letting it all go. I'm gonna come back a totally different person. So yeah, I'm gonna be skydiving. And I just wanted to send you some love and light. And I also have some big news, really big news, and you cannot tell Jens. On Monday, I have booked a skydiving experience. So I'm gonna be jumping out of a plane. It's the highest plane. I forget how many meters, but we're going up pretty high. And I've met somebody here, a beautiful woman named Anne, and we're gonna jump together and hopefully land on the beach. I mean, we're gonna land. I hope we're gonna land on the beach alive, but I'm not letting fear stop me, and I'm not afraid to die. So here I go. I'm gonna jump, and I'll keep you posted on that. And I'm just throwing my life into God's hands and trusting and letting go of control. I release control. It's like 11:30 here, and we just took a naked plunge in the ocean. A whole bunch of us just ran into the ocean naked. I mean, this group of women are incredible, and I'm missing you. I feel like you would so love this experience. You gotta save your money and do a retreat with Christina. And oh my gosh, tonight we had a cocoa ceremony, and then we had a massive dance party. It was so feminine and powerful and healing. I mean, we were like having orgasmic sounds on the ground and moving our hips and, drumming, and it was just amazing. I really missed you today. Today, I just was like, Amara would love this! This is crazy. Have you ever seen honeycomb dripping like this?
And I heard Lakshmi
last breakfast.
And sorry, I just started following me.
I always yamaya.
Yeah, yamaya for sure. And I brought them with me, but I gave it to Kasan. I had a little picture.
Yeah. So yamaya, Hushun, Kuan Yin has come to me a lot.
So this is it. I'm about to run and catch an Uber and take off in an airplane and paraglide down. I love you. If I don't ever see you again, please know that I love you forever and ever. And thank you for being my teacher. Thank you for being my inspiration. Thank you for being my daughter. And I will see you on the other side.
Exactly enough seats for the restaurant that we are now going to.
One, two, three,
four, five, six, 1, 2, 3, 7, seven and eight. Yay! We were lost. We had no.
We're going to Adega dos Salgados.
Yes. Okay. Yes. What she said.
We lost. Somebody rape us.
What? Raise here.
Not rape.
Right.